the 14th of October, 2023. Biden holds gut-wrenching call with families of missing Americans. Israel orders evacuate. Israel said it has notified the families of 120 hostages taken captive by Hamas during its cross-border attack.